Well, no, what about Nothing Day? It's supposed to be Nothing Day. I'm looking forward to doing that.
You can be anything you want to do. It's totally up to you. Even if you don't know what to do, I can help you, show you. You can be the guy who types so fast on computers.
A clackety 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 clack.
Or you can be the one who kicks so hard at a football.
It's a goal.
Or you can be the one who bangs the hammer when he's angry.
Order.
Or you could be the one who makes people better when they're poorly.
Oh, careful.
Maybe I could be the one who plants a tree, cuts it down to make a shed.
And I will invent a digital currency based around respect.
And I would really prefer to do as little as possible or nothing at all. Is that an option?
I could be the one who tells all the soldiers to stand up straight. Attention!
I could be the one who drives a truck full of ice creams. Yum yum, have one. You could be the one who cuts people's hair for a party.
So it looks smart.
Looks dumb.
Maybe I could be the one who catches all the fishes in a big net.
What? There's nothing in it.
Or you could be the guys who fly so high to a space moon. Or you could be the guys who work as a team in the workplace.
Jobs.
Or you could be the ones who dig a hole.
What?
Oh, you could be the one who gets the post from the post box.
Eh?
Oh, you could be the one who paints a picture with a paintbrush.
Wait, what?
Oh, you could be the one who makes the shoes for the horse feet.
So, where's my phone?
Oh, you could be the one who spends all day with the sad ones.
What?
And you could be anything you want to do.